guide you to the fairy ring, and through it, you will find Toad Hollow.
Okay, Toad Patrol, on three. One, two...
Furfoot didn't say three, Elf Cup. You cheated.
I know, but look how many I knocked down.
We can always count on Elf Cup to play by the rules.
Okay, Toadlets, let's see if this idea works.
I just hope I don't go first.
Slippery Jack, you and Beauty Stem ride with me first. Puffball, take Panther Cap and Oyster with you. Elf Cup and Shaggy Mane, follow them.
It'll never work.
No!
It works! Panther Cap, Oyster, let's go!
I'd rather go with Elf Cup.
Ready? Push!
Elf Cup and me are a team.
That was before you said I was a cheater.
Fine. See if I care.
Beat you to the bottom.
In your dreams. Wash their faces with white. Oh.
All right, you two. Enough is
tank. Oh boy, this isn't good.
Furfoot, come look at this.
Later.
Thanks a lot. Look at all the gotchas.
Wow.
You think the Stompers put them there?
No.
Maybe we should get out of this gotcha forest. It gives me the spookies.
Hey, now this is weird.
What now?
Well, what's that pointy thingy?
All the trees have them. I guess they hold up the gotchas.
Everything all right up there, Puffball?
I could use a little help here.
Elf Cup, Shaggy Mane!
Stay back. This stuff is...
Sticky.
Is Puffball okay?
Yes. He's just a bit stuck up right now.
Very fun. Ooh.
Okay, let's get him unstuck. Shaggy Mane, your coil. We jump on three. That's three. One, two, three!
Yo! Yo!
What is this stuff?
I don't know, but it tastes good.
Sweet goo.
Oh, great. Now I'm a snack.
The Stompers must collect this sweet goo in the gotchas.
Okay, it's not Medea.
Mistletoads glow.
No! Stop! Don't take it!
Would never let anyone take his glow. Unless...
He must be in real trouble.
Cold. So very cold.
Mistletoad, he needs us. We have to hurry.
Don't worry, Panther Cat. We'll get there, won't we?
Of course.
Yo, no problem.
Toadlets, hop to it.
Don't worry, Mistletoad. We're coming.
Big ball and hide behind it.
It might work.
We have to go find him.
Let's go look.
Where?
Out there.
I think we should...
We'll never see them again.
Which way?
I don't know. There.
What'll we do?
Everyone, we have to get...
How far could they have gone?
Maybe they're a long way away.
We can still look.
But what if we can't find them?
Can I say something, please?
What about Mistletoad?
You can use your sea off.
But the dark is coming.
Everybody calm down!
As third oldest, it's up to me to take charge. Everything will be fine. Furfoot, Beauty Stem, and Puffball will come back. Has Furfoot ever let us down? Right?
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 I can't hear you!
Right!
I still can't hear you!
Right!
Now, Furfoot wouldn't want us running around in the dark, would he? So we have to find a haven. Am I right?
Right!
Come on!
Gee, they listen to me. Cool.
Oh, it's no use. The white's too stiff.
At least you tried, Puffball.
Nasty white. Rotten white. Awful white. Yucky white.
Keep going, Puffball!
Nice white. Good white. Great white.
Elf Cub, Shaggy Mane thinks we should split up.
Oh, he does he?
Yes, I do. We can look in more places.
No! I don't want anyone getting lost. We stick together and we keep going this way.
You're no fun anymore.
You go wherever you want. I'm going this way.
And I'm going that way.
You can't!
Why not?
Because I said so, that's why. I'm the leader, so you have to do what I say. Those are the rules!
Rules? You never play by the rules.
Yeah, never.
I'm gonna find us a haven.
And so am I.
Come back here, both of you! I'm not finished! I'm not! They'll be okay. And so will we. Don't worry.
Looks good, doesn't it?
Furfoot. How do we get in?
Huh? Huh?
Elf Cub, I'm tired.
Me too.
We'll find somewhere soon.
What was that?
I told them we should stick together.
You have to do something, Elf Cub. You're the leader now.
Stay here. I'll be back.
This is a good gotcha.
I guess you're pretty mad at us, huh?
The only thing that matters is we're all safe. You and the others get some sleep. I'll keep a lookout.
Okay, you all heard Elf Cup. Let's get some sleep.
This haven's pretty good. Except for the leak.
We'll find them tomorrow.
They must be so frightened.
Elf Cub?
Panther Cat? Can't you sleep?
I'm worried about the others. And, well...
What? You know you can tell me anything.
I wish Beauty Stem was here, too.
I know. I do, too.
Thank you.
It's light out. We're all safe. We should have listened to you. Oyster and me really messed up.
The Toad Patrol needs a leader, Shaggy, even if the leader is wrong sometimes. So if you want to be the leader, you can. Well, then we better get going.
Okay, everybody. Elf Cub says it's time to move on. And she is the leader, so let's go. You know, it looks even bigger in the light.
Well, which way do we go?
Okay, we've been going towards the yellow ball when it first comes up in the big blue.
That's that way.
That way it is. I hate the falling wet.
It's not falling wet, Shaggy Bean. Falling wet falls from the big blue.
If it falls and it's wet, it's falling wet.
What?
Not what? Wet.
What do you think, Oyster?
I think this is the silliest conversation I've ever heard. Too steep. We have to go. Shush!
What is it?
I don't know. And I don't want to find out. Let's go!
We'll never catch up to them. It's hopeless.
Whew. Okay, let's rest for a bit. Yeah. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Stop her!
It's going our way! Come on!
Shaggy Mane! Catch one of those little trees with your coil! Jack, will this fly us to the top?
One at a time, maybe, but I wouldn't want to be first.
I'll go first. Ready?
Like a leader wants everything right away. It's not like this is easy, you know. I don't have a lot of help here.
Shaggy! Look out!
Good, Shaggy.
Let's scramble.
If you don't count the Stomper, and the Dripping Haven, and the Falling Thick, and the...
Puffball, are you coming?
Up the hill, down the hill. It never ends.
We missed you!
Glad you're back!
Did you see the falling thing?
We rode on a stomper.
We flew up a climb.
And stayed in a gotcha.
I knew you would come back. Oh, we were so worried about you. All alone with no leader.
We had a leader. Elf Cup.
Elf Cup?
She was a good leader, too.
Elf Cup?
Yes, Elf Cup. I don't know what all the fuss is about. Being the leader isn't so hard.
Great. Look, as Furfoot said he was tired of being the leader, well, I guess you can take over.
You mean all the time?
Well, sure. If it's so easy, you just...
No, I couldn't. Furfoot's our leader. You're the oldest. And I'm not. So, I couldn't. You should. That is, I...
Puffball's only joking, Elf Cup.
I knew that.
Thanks for looking after everyone. I'm sure you were a good leader.
I saw something.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's up a really big climb.
Take the big climb. That's what the Thunder Tree said.
Mistletoad must be up there.
So what are we waiting for? Toad Patrol, hop to it!
Are you sure you don't want to be leader, Elf Cup?
No way. Too much thinking. Leaders don't have any fun.
At least it kept you out of trouble.
I don't get into trouble. When have I ever been in trouble?
Oh, where would I start? There was a time when just...
I didn't really want an answer.
Well then, why did you ask?